Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Please subscribe and keep watching more details. Coronation Street couple torn apart as newcomer makes Christmas arrival. Coronation Street's Tommy Orpington left the soap back in 2016 and made a one-off appearance back in 2021 but is now returning to Weatherfield for good and could cause tension for one couple. Coronation Street's Tommy Orpington, played by Matt Milburn, returned to the ITV soap tonight after 7 years and seems to have set his sights on Tracy McDonald, Kate Ford, after a chance Christmas Day encounter. Tracy and husband Steve McDonald, Simon Gregson, have never been solid and always argue over the smallest things, but after their Christmas blowout, could this be the final straw? As Christmas in the Barlow/McDonald household kicked off, Peter Barlow, Chris Gascoigne, and Carla Connor, Allison King, arrived empty-handed to the dismay of Tracy, unaware it was an alcohol-free Christmas for Peter. Things turned from bad to worse for her when Adam Barlow, Sam Robertson, and Daniel Osborne, Rob Mallard, joined them after saying they were spending Christmas together. Steve was sitting at the table with a face like thunder before the conversation turned to something Tracy read about a relationship gap year. After Adam had an issue with it, Tracy quipped back, "Well, it might have helped your relationship, but you will never know now, will you?" Daniel added, "So during this imaginary gap year, you do what?" Leaving Steve to sarcastically answer, "Let me guess, sleep with people." Tracy explained, "Well, obviously, or what would be the point?" Before Peter joked, "Oh, she sounds keen." Fed up with the conversation, Steve quipped, "Yeah, well, be careful what you wish for," sending Tracy into a rage. "Oh, what do you think you would have the ladies lining up for you, Steve?" Steve got up from his chair and said he was going to the bistro to kick off their relationship gap year before Tracy stormed out herself needing a drink. Walking into her flower shop, she popped open the bottle of wine she intended to give to Mary and was met with Tommy Orpington. Telling him the shop was closed, he told her, "I need a last-minute prezi for my mum," before she plumped a plant in front of him and told him it was £50. He accepted the plant and added, "All right, on the condition that if you need any painting or decorating done, which you do, you let me quote for it," and handed his card over. Tracy claimed to know the name and joked that it was one of Les Dawson's characters before he laughed and wished her a Merry Christmas. Could this be the start of a new fling for Tracy? How will Steve feel knowing that Tommy is back in Weatherfield after their fractured past? Coronation Street producer Ian McLeod has already teased that Tommy will be involved in a romance storyline with an established female character. He told Express.co.uk and other press, "A story evolves where this attractive, historically successful man arrives into one of our female characters' lives and upsets the apple cart in fairly spectacular fashion. You'll know quite quickly who I'm talking about, probably when you see the episode, but I'd rather not say too much now, just so that you can enjoy that surprise for yourselves when we get to Christmas. This will be the first time we've done anything more significant with him, and Matt is absolutely over the moon to be doing something a bit more. He's thrilled with the storyline and thinks it's a lot of fun."